Hey everybody, it's Draugith here with another New England StarCraft LAN party replay. Number one presented by Galaxy Gaming in Dover, New Hampshire. I've messed that up a couple of times, but you can check them out at galaxygamingppf.com. They're hosting LAN parties. They even put in money to this cash pool for this particular tournament. Anyways, let's get back into this. This is game number two between Break and Enter and Bliss. We have Bliss as the purple Protoss. Let's get my sticky note in the 6 o'clock position on the Metalopolis map. And at the 12 o'clock position, we do have Break and Enter again as the teal Zerg player. Throw that income tab up real quick. Now, in the last matchup, we had a lot of back and forth between these two guys on Lost Temple. Bliss came out victorious on that one in particular, and it had a lot to do with some very nice micro play, very nice storm placement, as well as the Dark Templar cutting down Break and Enter's economy. Very sneakily, just one at a time, able to go to the separate bases for Break and Enter so that he would actually have to overproduce Overseers and thus dwindle the amount of units that he could use to attack, even if just slightly. Now, Metalopolis, very big map, very fun map. Sometimes for a Terran player, you'll see, you know, I don't know if you guys do it up in Diamond or Platinum, but I have seen down in the Gold and Silver, people still lift off the Command Center, drop them down on the Gold, try and do some crazy stuff as far as, just crazy stuff, trying to boost up the economy. However, you get a quick double Stalker out, which it does not look like Bliss is doing. However, it does look like he's doing a nice little wall off over here, a double Gateway, so he is going to be pushing out maybe a couple of Zealots, and we see that Break and Enter, I'm going to be yawning a lot during this game. Break and Enter spreading all over the place, going right for the Fast Expand, even before he sees Bliss going for this. So Fast Expand, very common thing for a Zerg player to do on this map, again, just due to the sheer size. Bliss able to see what's going on, seeing the Fast Expansion. So he should be even more stalwart as to getting these two Zealots out. And as you can see, Chroma boosted. And I'm going to guess they're running all the way up. No, they're not running all the way up. There they are. They're going right for the Gold, so they might be gathering up there. A couple of Zerglings out. Oh, just give me a second so I can catch myself. But a couple of Zerglings coming out to take care of that probe. That Fast Expand is actually canceled, and Bliss was there to see that, no problem. So, two Chrono Boosts wasted on those Zealots. Well, you could say wasted, could say that they weren't wasted, but it is what it is at this point. Alright, so a Roach Worm went down for Break and Enter. Sorry about that pause. Just trying to wet the whistle a little bit, try and loosen up the jaw. No comments. Actually, you can comment. You can sub me, you can give me a thumbs up, you can do whatever you want. Just don't call me in the morning because I'm going to be asleep. Anyways, Spinecrawler going down for defense. A Roach Worm just finished popping up. A couple of Roaches should be coming out, as we can see a nice little grouping of four Zealots over here in the middle. Fifth Zealot coming up. Looks like he might be chasing. He is chasing that drone. Zealot stopping, tapping that drone, saying goodbye, good night, you're done. And now that I've had those drinks, we got a Forge going down. Some nice added defense for Bliss to get out, as he still does not have a Cyber Core. Sorry if that sounded very confusing, but we do have the five Zealots coming in. They will come into contact with this Spinecrawler, and Bliss pulls back as he sees that Spinecrawler. Maybe trying to take some range out. Three Roaches pop out in the meantime. And one Zealot trying to lead the charge, running away over here. Maybe hopefully trying to separate the defenses, maybe get around behind for some reason. And this Zealot, it might not make it out of here alive. Let's look at his health as he goes out. And these Zerglings able to catch up. Nice little tap, 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 getting his damage out. However, whoa! That's what happens when you hold the alt button, apparently. But one cannon, two cannons, and three cannons going down for Bliss back at his base. Looked like that Zealot did get popped off. Not exactly a fast expand, but the expansion going back down for Break and Enter. Still no expansion going down for Bliss, as he does not have the minerals for it, but the Cyber Core does go down. And Break and Enter being pushed away. That Overlord being pushed away by Bliss. Second gas is coming up. So I'm guessing 2-gate Robo, 3-gate Robo after this Forge, possibly. As you can see, a nice adjustment was made by Bliss to the Roach build, to the Speedlings, with having his Zealots all the way across the map. Looking back on this side, Creep Tumor down, Queen moving over to this hatchery as it is almost up with... one more queen coming out, will be popping out and be able to put extra larva on top of this. And now we have an expansion coming down for Bliss. Another pylon, another photon cannon. It looks like two of those photon cannons that were down here before were actually canceled. Either that or I don't think Bliss would have wasted the resources on that. But we do have the Zerglings coming in. I do not see metabolic boost, but we do see... expansion fishing. Excuse me, for Break and Enter. And those Zerglings staying over here. No boost being done. However, there are two more photon cannons that did get put down right around this. So it's making a nice little wall right here. Can't sneak by. Actually have to go down and around to get into the space, or to get past the natural into the regular base with a sentry over here to cause possibly a nice little block off right over there. This is a roach wall. They stand there. It's a wall. It's made of roaches. If I have to make myself clearer, I will hit you. So no real shenanigans going on. However, we do have a second expansion going now for Break and Enter, making a nice, starting to form that nice little horseshoe all the way around the map, like you do see a lot in the heavy macro games for the Metalopolis, the Metalopolis, as it were. And it looks like this Overlord did not make it out of there alive. Those two sentries pinging it down, making sure that it wasn't able to go home to its friends and tell them about the movie that it just saw. I don't know why I'm coming up with silly lines. Just go with it, man. Just go with it. But Bliss moving his saturation over onto his natural expansion. Looks like this hatchery is almost up, and we do have some nice little morphing going up into a layer on this side. The second gas being grotten by Break and Enter. As I said before, the Conan type. You should be playing Terran and use nothing but Thors. That's what I want to see. Nothing but Thors. I'm going to speed this up a little bit. The Zerg graphics slowing my card down. But look at all this over here. So we got the double gas over here, double gas over here. We do have the Robo down, as well as a two robotic spaces going down. So I'm not really sure what Bliss is going to be going for on this one, but it looks like he is sending a probe out to scout. Try and get that extra scout advantage, see what's going on. Another gateway coming down, another gateway. So we get the second robotic space coming down, two more gateways coming down. Some nice saturation on the minerals for Bliss on this side. Checking over on this side, we've got some crazy stuff happening over there. Look at that. Holy cow, I should have looked at that earlier. 49 drones for Break and Enter. 49 with 38. That's, 50 now. So it's 12 difference as far as resource gathering goes between Bliss and Break and Enter. But as you can see, Break and Enter is on to that third expansion right now. I'm sorry, second expansion. Third base total right now, so he has got some serious income going on right now. As you can see, he's floating 800, 100 plus minerals I lost a viewer, son of a bitch. Oh well, deal with it.